This would be the first case we've ever seen of that kind of damage in such a young individual.
Aaron had one of the most severe cases of CTE of anyone examined to date for a person of his age.
I wasn't surprised because I remember he would always tell me about how he hated contact with his head. And he's like, man, I get these crazy headaches. You know, our brains are not built for car crashes every day.